Good morning, quarter to five. Well, let's take a look at the rain potential for the next day or so here in the valley. Overnight, we have received significant amounts of rain from Barnes and Stutzman counties southward along and to the east side of the James River. During the day, that will move up into the southern part of east central North Dakota and move into northern Minnesota as this system makes its way to the Great Lakes. We're going to see the rainfall potential greatest once again for the Texas Gulf Coast, moving up the Mississippi River Valley into the Ohio River Valley. Yes, Texas Panhandle, once again, getting some rain later in the week as that next system brings up some Gulf of Mexico moisture in the middle and latter part of the week. Here is the hour-by-hour forecast for today. Snow will spread from the southern part of east-central North Dakota because of the cool temperatures up here. We'll see some snow in the Central Valley for a bit this morning, and then it'll change over to rainfall. We will see the rain. Now, the computer model kind of indicates rain might be coming to an end. I think it's going to persist until about 5 o'clock tomorrow morning. And yes, even tomorrow morning, we will see a little bit of light potential for some sprinkles or light rain. And as far as a mostly sunny forecast tomorrow, isn't going to happen. Probably hit about 50 under a partly sunny sky. Wednesday looks like a chance of a few more rain showers early in the morning. And very, very cool air will persist until Wednesday night. And then Thursday and Friday, we've got another shot of rain. Again, the greatest rain is kind of clouded with a little bit of snowfall. So frozen precipitation makes it look a lot more than it actually is to the radar. Again, this is a Doppler radar estimate. So quite a bit of snow, 6 to 8 inches of snow southwest of Bismarck down in towards the Black Hills. But out here in Logan, McIntosh County, Western Lemoore, and Dickey County, a fair amount of snow there also, but also some rain. In southern Barnes County and northern parts of Ransom, northern Lemoore County, over an inch and a half of rain has fell yesterday, and we picked up more rain here this morning. So call it a couple inches down in the Litchfield area, down to Lemoore, west of Enderlin. Quite a bit less than that, a half to three quarters of an inch to about an inch. Now we got good rain finally in Becker, moved through Ottertail County. This morning, we have significant rain from St. Louis, along with some severe thunderstorm warnings and flash flood warnings, East Texas, and back down south of San Antonio towards Del Rio. Here is the tropical storm moved inland into North Carolina now, with heavy rains on the coast and even back into the Raleigh-Durham area, some high winds and heavy rain. 42 Fargo, 37 Grand Forks, and see the temperatures up here. Just perfect for a little bit of snowfall as the morning progresses. Next couple of days, rain and wind, very cool and wet. And tonight, rain and mixed with a little snow. And then that'll taper off by morning. And tomorrow, cloudy early, then some sun. It's like a chance of rain Wednesday, chance of a good chance of rain coming back at us on Thursday. Friday, the dry day of the week. And this weekend, we could do it again. All right, time is 4:49. Where are the markets starting at after the wet weekend? Well, we'll check in with Bryce Knorr right after the break.